गुड आफ्टरनून जूरी मेंबर्स, माई सेल्फ निकिता तुपकर. आई एम कम्प्लीटिंग माई पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन इन जूलॉजी फ्रॉम मोहता साइंस कॉलेज. माई को ऑथर इज माई गाइड डॉक्टर बी एच बड़िए. आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग द पेपर प्रेजेंटेशन ऑन टॉपिक रिव्यू स्टडी ऑन करंट स्टेटस ऑफ ई डी एन ए एंड इट्स एप्लीकेशन फॉर बायोडाइवर्सिटी कंजर्वेशन. माई मेन मोटो फॉर दैट पेपर प्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ बायोडाइवर्सिटी कंजर्वेशन. इन दैट इंट्रोडक्शन we cover the point have to take some efforts for preserve wildlife and maintain ecosystem. One in advancement, non-invasive genetic material traces organism samples such as hair, fecal sample, biological material. They can collect environmental DNA from the soil, water, air like conservation in a cup of water. From all of the points, we can review that what will be the collect from eDNA. Next slide, please. Next, please. Ma'am, next slide, please. Environmental DNA firstly analyzed in the field of microbiology. Researchers extracted DNA from marine sediments, depend on monitoring species and population, obtained on physical identification. It helps to know about extinct and wildlife related crimes in forensic science. History of next slide, please.
We have already shifted to the next slide, that is history of eDNA.
I couldn't see. Yes, ma'am. Okay. History of environmental DNA. eDNA is useful for early detection of rapid response for invasive species. Invasion of beak-headed carps into water targeted environmental DNA surveillance. Environmental DNA targeted natural water included bluegill sunfish invading ponds in Japan. In all that cases, we know that environmental eDNA is quite helpful in knowing which species will be live on that particular region. Next slide, please.
We have on the next slide of history of eDNA.
Next, I want transport of eDNA slide. I already told that. Transport of eDNA. Shed from organism, environmental DNA moves in environmental influence in environmental DNA based conservation. In Switzerland, surprisingly, study was the pithecon would leach from terrestrial into aquatic environment, transport many kilometer downstreams. Terrestrial plant environmental DNA groundwater depth 3.2 meter groundwater fed Artesian fountain. More direct study of downstream transport environmental DNA generates synthetic DNA tracer for an injection experiment into two streams. Artificial DNA tracer matched with NaCl tracer, which but reduction in DNA quantity downstream slow fast decay. Next slide, please. Next, please. Importance of metabarcoding. Metabarcoding. What is the meaning of metabarcoding? It means the barcoding of multiple DNA sequence. Over there, the example of bat fecal sample will be code. They can investigate how metabarcoding will be done. eDNA coupled with metabarcoding is one of the powerful tool in the forensic science. Next, please. In recent study, the target ITS2, that is internal transcript spacer, and 16S, that is the ribosomal part, barcode region with broadly detected diversity within a coral, that is Clarentina and Porifera. They notice 78 species, and over here, one example will be code 68 species from genera, firstly noticed, but after that, they recovered 78 species from 25 genera on the comparable level. Role of the play, role play important in monitoring to health and diversity complex of coral reef system. Next slide, please. That flow chart. eDNA metabarcoding from biomonitoring. There is examples of coded over there, marine, terrestrial, freshwater, estuarine. These all are examples of biodiversity, which is our main topic. We have to conserve that biodiversity with the help of environmental DNA metabarcoding. Next slide, please. Applications. Environmental DNA metabarcoding applications. Ancient ecosystem, plant-pollinator interaction, diet analysis, invasive species detection. In that, all over the application, we have to know the monitoring the species health, pollination, between pollution responses, quality of air. What is exactly air quality of monitoring? Next slide, please. Application of environmental DNA in ecology and conservation has grown enormously in recent years, but some problem facing like imperfect detection, abundance quantification, taxonomic assignment, eDNA spatial temporal dynamics, data analysis and interpretation, assessing the ecological status have all been significant. Next slide, please. Environmental DNA is appropriate method for species and environment of interact. Environmental DNA have some limitation. All organism constantly shed in DNA, shed DNA in environment. eDNA is a novel technology between of native and non-native species. Detection of next generation sequence in a very low amount through use of extincting barcoding sequence. Identify organism of bacteria, plant, etc. Next slide, please. Persistence of DNA. DNA persists for an hour after some whales are alive in water and move for some ample of time. So we can detect eDNA collection. But some big whales are like divers, difficult to collect samples. Approximately location of dive collection of genetic sampling for big whales, primer designed to know sequence. Next slide, please. Major findings. Environmental DNA concentrate decreased exponentially, probability of detection 5% degradation rate negatively correlate with microbial activity. Environmental DNA was also found in a mucus, skin, hair, fecal sample. Environmental DNA decreased exponentially in light and shaded treatment no longer detection. Next slide, please. It's also the major findings. rDNA and rRNA, that is recombinant DNA and recombinant RNA marker, are used for metabarcoding studies due to their high number of copies. Primer design, seawater filtration, environmental DNA extraction, sequencing provide new methodology for detection of Cretaceous, that is extinct species. Next slide, please. Major findings. Yes. Play an important role in monitoring the health and diversity of complex coral reef, which we want. It is a recent study which play the important role. What is the normal health of that diversity, animals, plants, etc. Next slide, please. Conclusion. Development of technique. Advances like primer design, seawater filtration, eDNA extraction, sequencing provide new methodology for detection and identification for the animals and extinct species identified characters. Environmental DNA barcoding useful for extinct species, endangered species, and cryptic, that is which species may be camouflaged. That is the example of big whale. In genomic technology, rapidly and sequence cause dropping rapidly for ubiquitous eDNA sequence for survey of biodiversity in future. Next slide, please. Here are some references which would I refer and to do the review study. Thank you so much, ma'am.